It's like 2 o'clock, but I haven't been asleep since 1 o'clock in the morning. Been cleaning my closet, messing around my bathroom, hanging up stuff, and just doing stuff. Then I decided I wanted to cook me something, and then I've been working on getting some stuff done so that I can enjoy my Mother's Day. Okay, so I have cabbage. I stir fried it this time. No cheese, just eggs and red onions and spinach with pesto basil. That's the only seasoning in that. And then I had avocado with a tiny bit of Lori seasoning. And this one got garlic and applewood and pepper jack cheese toast. And I'm gonna put some of this boar's head. Brown sugar. It says ham glaze, but I don't have no ham. I mainly buy it for my toast. And this is gonna be good with the pepper jack. Cause it's got like a little horseradish to it, taste to it too. And plus, I figured you'll like the sounds of the spread. I hope that you're doing really good today. Just remember, I gotta call my son. And tell him that his grandmother's birthday is today. is pretty sad time because of her death, you know, a lot of stuff started to break down, like my marriage, like, we couldn't make it no longer. Everybody started going through their own thing. I always felt like if she was here, me and my husband would have stayed married. Much joy to the family. It's not such a great mom, but I call that old.
nervous system to pick up the slack in some type of way. You are appreciated. today. Absolutely delicious. Monday, I'll be going out with Nadine and Dream. night's sleep in. I must be excited about Mama's Day. I got so much energy. I'm just getting things done. Everywhere you go.